Hey guys, Tripwire here with the next part of The Room. Now we've just completed the first chapter, so it's now time to carry on with chapter 2. Continue. Well. These three seals stand between me and the contents of this box. Okay. Right on. So it's one key thing there. So does that mean? Is there a blank one? So it's that one's that one. So that is that. Somewhere there will be another clue. Whoa. Five, two, seven. Ah, six. Five, two, seven, six. Aha. There's the other thingy. So it's the weird little man symbol. Oh, I don't know what that is. It looks like a... But I don't have a clue. So it's this one. There's that one. Let's have a look. Anything else? Oh, what's this? An ancient leather-bound book. The cover seems very ornate. Aha! Twirly one. Getting there. This isn't as difficult as I thought it would be. Two, seven, six, five. What is that for? Uh-huh. The weird circle with the lines through it. Right, where are they? Where was it? Top left. Oh! I did it! Let's have a look at this. Tea looks like it's for winding up clockwork. Was this February 11th? My research continues at a snail's pace. Ah, there we go. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all, but there is something there, between earth and fire, between water and air. I cannot see it, but I can see its presence, like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of that which casts it. It is the final element, null. It brings meaning to the rest, just as all the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero. The circle are pretty fool. The circle are petty fools, blinded by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not the pursuit of callow gold; it is the pursuit of this. Interesting. Alright, so I've got two keys. Ah, 2, 5, 7, 6. I'm doing pretty well. I'm quite surprised. What do we have here? AS. Ooh. Before you looked at that, there's something else. So something obviously goes there. Smells of burning. Figured as much. Right, so it's locked. Let's try the eyeglass again. I wonder. Nope. Is there another key anywhere? Ooh. A circular indentation is connected to the mixer inside. Nope. See, now I'm stuck. Don't really know what to do now. Oh, hang on. Okay, so put that done. Nothing else helpful there. Damn it, still no luck with that. I bet there's more up here that I need to do. Star-shaped indentation. That's not very helpful. I'm actually stuck now. Wait a minute. So that. Cowl. Need to find some words. AS circle. Would that be the word? I'm actually stuck. That's not going to help. Smells of burning. So I need to put something burning in there. So I need to find something to hook that key onto. Anything? I'm genuinely confused right now. What's this? Something. Which Tesco? Oh, that's not very helpful. There we go. Now I need to burn something. Anything else? Short piece of cotton. Aha. Got it. Interesting. Trial. Got it. Ooh. These up. Is that all correct? No. I can't tell if that's correct or not. Yes. Although that one's not quite right. That's better. Ha ha! Okay. Nope. I wonder. Right, well, I'm going to cut this episode here. It's getting a bit long. I thought it'd be a shorter chapter because when the first one was less than 10 minutes. This one seems to be a lot longer. So I've done the first seal. We're getting there. It's a very complicated game. Yeah, I'm quite enjoying it. Hope you are as well. Finding out all the mysteries about these boxes and where it's all going to lead. If you have enjoyed it, please do leave a like. If you haven't already, subscribe. And as always, I shall see you in the next video. Bye-bye.